Hello, my beautiful friends. How are you? I hope you are okay. As I promised to you, I wanted to tell you more about elements, why and how to connect to the elements of nature, why to do that, how to do that. You know, in my yoga practice, I used to work with all the nature elements, but not only in yoga, also in daily life. I usually try to connect to the elements, to be inspired by them and to harmonize them inside me, inside us. So you know that our ancestors have always respected natural elements. They consciously connected to them and they communicated to them as well. However, gradually we began to move away from that connection to nature, and we have also distanced ourselves from ourselves, and our intuition has been strongly suppressed as well. So conscious work with elements brings us back to cooperation with nature and strengthens our relationship with ourselves as well. So that's why we do that. Yeah. And when we do that, suddenly we will hear our inner voice again, and we will know how to make decisions in a difficult situation, how to handle some things. So how can we work with the elements? We do it throughout yoga for sure, but it is about trying it. You can go to my website. I have their online courses of elemental yoga. But we can connect to the elements even with small things in everyday life, in daily life. So for example, earth element. How can we connect while walking? When we are on the walk, this is the easiest way. We can appreciate it. We can appreciate the element of the earth. We just try to be in the present moment and admire the beauty of nature. We can ask for the harmonization of our bodies when we are on the walk. And if we keep our mind open and calm, the answers to our question will often come to us. So this is how to work with it, how to use it. And all these trees, soil and roots help to ground us as well. So use it. And when we do that, we will gain inner strength and stability for sure. So this is how to work with earth element in a very easy way. And then we have here, for example, water element. Whenever we come into contact with water, we can ask this wonderful element for purification. Then water has a memory. We can program water as well, just with a thought. So use it, and use it whenever you drink. Program the water with a thought or with crystals as well. It's also very, very nice way. And let's program water also whenever you go swimming, for example. And when we realize that we are mostly made of water, about 70%, we can now realize how easily we can program ourselves as well. So, and water is also a conductor. It's beautiful mediator or conductor. It mediates communication with our inner, with our higher self, So again, we can ask some questions to our and get some answers. It's really good to work with water element because it has such a power. And then when we light a candle in the evening, let's pay respect to the element of fire. You can put a wish or intention in it. So let's try it. And let's try the Trataka meditation, for example. It's a special yogi technique that you gaze into candle in the flame. And let's expose ourselves to the sun, be more in the sun, draw energy and celebrate our inner light as well. Let's ignite our inner fire. It's really important to ignite it and to awaken our passions and our desires, our inner life, inner power. So then we have element air, air element. We are in contact with the element of air just by breathing. Conscious breath is everything. So whenever we hear the wind in the trees, let us listen. Let's listen to our inner voice and keep an open mind. This is the message from the earth element, to have open mind, be open-minded. Always, let's always ask ourselves the question, what can the element inspire us? How can it inspire us? What can it teach us? Each of us also contains the aspects of individual elements as well. So it's really good to balance it, to bring it into balance. All these elements within us. So bring it to the balance and work with elements in your daily life. And try to elemental yoga. It's really powerful. I will put my website under this video in description.